If you want to turn off the 5G signal on your iPhone, this is all you got to do. Go to Settings, Cellular Data Options, Voice and Data, switch it to LTE, then go to Data Mode, click Standard, and you are all set.